be presenting their Hall of Fame medal. Ms. Sion will be presenting their lifetime activity pass. And Dr. Hope will be awarding their individual plaque. Tonight, we honor and induct four individuals into the inaugural class of the Lakeview Athletic Hall of Fame. Three former Sailor standouts and one former coach. Please join me in welcoming these Sailors home. At this time, please welcome sponsor for the 2011. Several hundred young Lakeview athletes competed in this meet on the local, regional, and state level. Greg retired in 2007 as a middle school phys ed teacher and health instructor for the Lakeview School District after 34 years in education. Greg lives in Sandy Lake with his wife, Pam. Ladies and gentlemen, Hall of Fame member Greg Spector. Ladies and gentlemen, our final inductee, please welcome Virginia Ginny Wilson! Escorting Ginny is committee member Chuck Mowry. Ginny is a 1982 graduate of Lakeview High School and a graduate of Indiana University of Pennsylvania. During her time here at Lakeview, 79-82, Ginny competed in both basketball and track and field for all 4 years and was voted for the 1980s. In basketball, Ginny scored more than 1,000 points and more than 1,000 rebounds to help the Lakeview Sailors in the French Creek Valley Conference titles in 80-81 and 82. The team went on to win district champ rounds in 81-82 and while finishing state runner-up her senior season. Some of her track accomplishments included a school record holder in discus, member of the district champ 400 relay team that holds 50 seconds, and Lakeview team won the District 10 title for 3 years, a District 10 champion in discus for 3 years, and shot put in 1982. At IUP, Ginny was a 3-year starter in basketball, team captain her senior year, and she still ranks in the top 20 for career assists and steals. In track and field,